Hey everyone, welcome back to iCloudGo. So, your iPhone is stuck on that frustrating activation lock screen, and you don't have the Apple ID or password. Don't panic, you're not out of options. In this video, I'll show you three professional ways to bypass the activation lock. No jailbreak needed. We'll cover how to unlock using the passcode, how to use the DNS bypass trick, and how to remove the lock completely with 4U key. Important notice, only perform this operation on devices you own or have obtained legal unlocking authorization for. All right, let's get started. Solution one, unlock with passcode. If the iPhone still recognizes the device passcode, you're in luck. This is the simplest way to get past the lock without Apple ID credentials. When you reach the activation lock screen, look for the unlock with passcode option. In many cases, Apple allows you to verify your identity using your passcode. Tap it and select use device passcode. Then enter your iPhone lock screen passcode to complete device activation. After that, finish setting up your iPhone. If the passcode option doesn't appear or the device refuses to verify, don't worry, move on to the next method. Solution 2, DNS bypass iCloud. The DNS bypass method gives you limited access to your iPhone without actually removing the activation lock. It's more like a temporary workaround that lets you explore some menus and basic features. On the WLAN selection page, press and hold the side button. Select more WLAN options. Then tap the small eye icon next to the connected network. Scroll down and select Configure DNS. Manually enter a custom DNS server address. These addresses reroute your iPhone's request away from Apple's servers. Tap Save and Back. Then you need to restart your device and reconnect to Wi-Fi after it restarts. This will cause your device to load the iDNS portal page. From there, you can browse some apps, check device info, and use limited web functions. But keep in mind, this doesn't permanently remove activation lock. It's mainly useful if you need quick, temporary access before performing a full unlock. If you want complete access, go for the next method. Solution 3, remove activation lock with 4U key for iOS. Now for the most effective and permanent solution, using 4U key. It's a professional tool that removes activation lock safely without jailbreak and works on many iOS versions and devices. Download and install 4U key on your computer. Open it, connect your iPhone via USB and choose remove activation lock. 4U key will detect your device and guide you step by step through the process. Simply follow the on-screen instructions to put your device into DFU mode. After clicking start, immediately press and hold the volume down button and the side button. As prompted, release the side button and keep holding the volume down button. Once done, wait a few minutes for the activation lock to be gone. After removal, your iPhone will restart and skip the setup process. You can now use your iPhone fully. Tip: after restarting, network connectivity may be lost. You'll need to reset network settings and settings to reconnect. This method is reliable, fast, and does not require jailbreaking your device. So there you have it. Three professional ways to bypass activation lock without jailbreaking your iPhone. If this helped you out, don't forget to like, subscribe, and leave a comment below if you want more iPhone unlocking tips and tutorials. Thanks for watching. This is iCloud Go, and I'll see you in the next one.